John has falsely accused me of being against protecting people with pre-existing conditions, and that was fact-checked by the Washington Post, who gave that for Pinocchio's.